Don't stop a war before an election.
Mrs. Harris, please excuse us. Immediately. Your activities last night have cost us this account.
What?
Go ahead, tell him how you corrupted my account and my friend.
Hold on, what happened?
Edwin's wife, her life destroyed, called my wife with gory details.
Why would he say anything?
Because he was caught with chewing gum on his pubis! How dare you laugh at this?
Where did she just put it there and forget about it?
It was Edwin's idea.
Impossible, he would never.
He didn't ask you because he thinks you're a homo.
I can't believe the hours I've put into helping you become the monster you've become.
I was doing my job.
It was my account!
Your account? You have no idea what you're doing.
In fact, as far as I can tell, our need for you disappeared the day after you fired us.
Mr. Campbell.
That'll be enough of that. Mr. Campbell, you and I are going to address that insult.
Are you kidding me?
No, you're a grimy little pimp. As soon as I raise my hands, I warn you, it shall be too late to run.
Fine. You want to take your teeth out, or you want me to knock them out?
I know cooler heads should prevail, but am I the only one who wants to see this?
Let's go.
This is medieval.
Consider that my last piece of advice.
You'll be fine. I don't know about you two, but I had Lane.